Hey guys, welcome to my vlog, and for this video we'll be talking some facts about crabs. Is eating crab good for health? Stay tuned to check it out. According to research, crab is one of the best possible dietary sources of protein available. The protein in crab is of high quality and very digestible for people of all ages. Crab meat is also low in fat and contains omega-3 polyunsaturated acid that protects from heart disease and aids brain development. The omega-3 found in crab is the long-chain variety, which is more beneficial to health because they can be used immediately by human bodies. Crab also contains selenium. Crab meat is particularly rich in selenium. Selenium plays a key role in the human's antioxidant defense system, preventing damage to cells and tissues. It also plays an important role in the function of the immune system, in thyroid hormone metabolism and synthesis in reproduction. Crab meat contains 3 times the amount of selenium than cod and 12 times than that of beef. Oh wow, isn't it amazing? Crab also contains riboflavin or vitamin B12, which is important in the production of steroids and red blood cells, in the promotion of normal growth and the maintenance of the skin, eyes, and the nervous system. Riboflavin also plays a role in the iron absorption in the digestive tract and supports the activity of antioxidants. And take note, physically active people may have a high requirement of riboflavin in their diet. Crab also contains copper and phosphorus. And don't you know that crab has 30 times copper than cod and 56 times than salmon, chicken, and beef? Copper is involved in the absorption, storage, and metabolism of iron. It is important in the formation of red blood cells, keeps bones, blood vessels, nerves, and immune system healthy. While phosphorus is, after calcium, the second most important mineral in the body. It is a principal mineral of bones and teeth and is therefore important in skeletal health and development. Phosphorus is involved in most metabolic actions in the body, including kidney functioning, cell growth, and contraction of the heart muscle. It is also involved in converting food to energy. According to Food Standards Agency in UK, crab may actually be more beneficial to human health than finfish. However, it is important to know that crab is also high in sodium and cholesterol. So if you have high cholesterol or suffer from cardiovascular condition, be sure to speak with your doctor before incorporating crab in your diet. So, is eating crab good for health? The answer is yes. Yes, of course. Totally. So, ano pang hinihintay natin? Lantakan na tong bagong huling crab. Ayan, lutuin po natin siya ng parang adobo or crab adobo. Mabilis lang po siyang lutuin, ilang pakulo lang, at sa ilang sandali ay tada! Ready to eat na ang adobong crab. Tara, simulan na nating mukbangin tong crab na to. Yan. Sa tigas kasi niya, kailangan talaga natin ng may pamukpok. Pag walang pamukpok, flyers will do. Yan. Sa mga kainan, di ba, binibigyan ka ng flyers para madurog yung kanyang shell. Okay, tapos itong bagong huli, sobrang sarap siya. As in, manamis-namis. Yan. Hindi ko na pinakita yung pinaka-video niya kasi dami kong nakain eh. Busog match ako dyan. Maraming salamat sa panonood at naway nag-enjoy kayo sa aking video. At of course, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching! Bye!